I'm going to go to the next one. 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 I'm going what areas do we think are really more related to economic competitiveness than to national security directly that should be off limits and that we should pursue the collaborative approach rather than the exclusive, restrictive approach? I'd be really interested to hear what Steve or anybody has to say about that.
Yes.
Thank you. I'm Chuck. I'm also actually grew up in San Francisco. And actually, I think, Jerry, you and I were just with Hank Paulson at Paulson Institute. And one of the biggest challenges, actually, I think, of Hank's comments was, in addition to sort of the structural issue, obviously, we need to address, which is very critical. And I think many, you know, like people here could be helpful on that. I think fundamentally, you mentioned about trust. There's fundamentally breakdown in terms of the trust between the two countries. And so I think, which is, I mean, I think given sort of there's so many of friends of both countries, I mean, obviously the Americans, but certain friends of China, I think fundamentally, I think, you know, these are things that we need to address. And so I guess I wanted to maybe you guys can comment, and certainly I think Steve can comment on that, is how do we build that trust, you know, all over again and start doing that?